Good afternoon, 47. Your destination is Marrakesh, Morocco, where civil riots are looming. Your targets are private banker Klaus Strandberg and Army General Reza Zidane, two of the conspirators in a sinister plot to overthrow Morocco's fragile government. Strandberg, a former bank CEO who stole billions of dollars worth of savings from the Moroccan people, was facing trial for investment fraud. But early this morning, a band of heavily armed mercenaries freed Strandberg from his prison transport, resulting in the death of several police officers. Strandberg now takes refuge at his native Swedish consulate, in front of which crowds of angry protesters have gathered, demanding his handover to Moroccan authorities. We believe General Zidane orchestrated Strandberg's escape to infuriate the public and spark nationwide riots, allowing Zidane to impose martial law. Operating out of a field HQ at a nearby abandoned school, he will no doubt use the riots to depict the Rabat government as weak and inept, and persuade the general's staff to support a fully-fledged military coup in the name of national security. Our client, building contractor Hamilton Lowe, who stands to lose a fortune in government contracts, has hired us to prevent the coup d'etat. To do so, you need to paralyze Zidane's rebel forces and prevent the riots from escalating further, hence the double contract. This is quite the political powder keg, 47, so be careful. The fate of a nation is at stake. I will leave you to prepare. Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zidane won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
The Swedes all of a sudden.
My wife sent me back to
get those clams.
No problem. Take a look around the market.
Yeah, hi there. Remember me, Rudy? My wife sent me back to get those clams.
What the hell are Crystal Dawn doing?
What are you talking about?
Sorry to bother you about this, but yours is
all right.
shield to
cover. Salam alaikum. You want a lamp? Oh, sorry, sir. I am.
Come closer. A colorful lamp.
Salam. Please.
All right.
Salam! I am so honored by your visit to my humble stall. Let me show you my fine pots and plates.
How's your father?
Doing well. Thanks for asking.
He's upstairs right now.
Hello, your evening. Think we got some kind of jackass making trouble here? Something. Stand by. Hello.
You're in. Good work, 47. Now to locate General Zaydan.
What the? Not worth the hassle.
Anyone out there?
Alarming. Standing down.
Anyone there? Clear.
The only way this guy was not going to become general was if he took a dump on the flag.
You're not wrong, that's for sure.
I mean, sure, Zayden does date some beautiful women, I'll give him that. And they sure seem to flock around him with this chiseled old Marshalif jaw. Did you see that model he's dating? I'd like to line up for some of that. But they're really not into him, you know? It's the uniform. Chicks like medals, even if you bought them rather than earned them. You got that right. I don't care what anyone says. That that Zaydan's not only...
That is General Reza Zaydan, Keeper of the Peace.
He's just a guy.
Okay, just shush already. He's a busy man. Chances are he didn't hear anything. Just be cool. Be cool.
Right, right. Yeah, yeah, you're right. No harm done. No harm done!
Are you completely out of your mind? You think you can just disrespect your superiors without consequences? Shame on you. I should have you both court-martialed.
This is Sierra Niner. Get someone to...
Move on to Klaus Strandberg.
Huh. Come in, we got a possible situation. We'll report right back. Over.
I know.
I gotta be honest.
What the? What the?
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
Oh.
Command, either we got a poltergeist, or someone's throwing things at me. Whoever it is, stop throwing things. I'm armed.
What?
Anybody here? Anybody out there?
Whoa.
Hello? Calling in. Heard something odd.
What's going on?
Oh. No harm done.
Thank you. I'm on it.
Huh?
You stay here. I'll check it out.
Okay, then.
What the hell?
What?
Massage expert Connie Engstrom report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Steps on the dance floor reminds me, baby, of you.
Hello.
Huh? Anybody there?
Could have sworn I heard something. I guess I'm just a little anxious today.
Both targets down. Now head towards an exit.
Wait a minute.
Compromised? But I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Cobb? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. Die, Mr. Fannin. Happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus, someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was there?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.